This piece is a blend of English Note, composed by Sri Harikeshanallur Muthaiya Bhagavatar, and Notuswaram, composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar, who's one of the trinities of Carnatic music. Muthuswami Dikshitar lived during the time when British ruled India, and he composed Santatam Pahimam, inspired by the British national anthem, God Save the Queen, in the exact same tune. Now, to play the violin, which is a fretless instrument, it is important to land perfectly on the plain notes. And when the violin was adopted to Carnatic music by Muthuswami Dikshitar's younger brother, Baluswami Dikshitar, he was struggling to figure out how to land on the 16 plain notes that Carnatic music has. So to help him practice, Muthuswami Dikshitar developed 39 Notuswarams, collectively that have all the 16 plain notes of Carnatic music. So this is something that is highly recommended for people who want to play Carnatic music perfectly on the violin, because if you can land the plain notes perfectly, then you can have pitch perfect gamakams as well. The English note was a response to a challenge posed to Harikeshanallur Muthaiya Bhagavatar by a Westerner saying, can Carnatic music compose Western tunes? And so that's what this team has tried to present today and blend both of these that are very rich and significant in the history of Carnatic music, and we hope you enjoyed it.